as I stood at my bench and the job hurried by, while my hands did their work, a tear fell from my eye, and another, and soon, though I couldn't say why, I felt such a sorrow. Empty inside, and I shook at my